In this video, I want to show you how to download TRMM precipitation data in netCDF, PNG, Geotiff, and KMZ format from Giovanni and open it in ArcGIS. So you can actually download the rainfall data or precipitation data in different formats and open it in ArcGIS from this very site. So to do that, open your browser and open a new tab. So here, search for Giovanni, click on enter. Then when it opens, this is the link to the official website. So click on it to open the home page. So when the home page loads, this is how it looks like. And one more thing to tell you is that you need to create a free account with this site. Once you have a free account with Earth data, you'll be able to access it. Just log in. If you log in, you'll be able to download the data. So when it opens, just come to this select plot and select your own plot. So if you want time average map, you can do that. We have different type of maps here. So if you want map accumulated, you can click on it. So for this exercise, let's choose map accumulated. So once you choose that, you have to specify date and also the region. Now you can actually click on this draw bound box to draw grids across the globe. So by this, it will be easier for you to navigate to your study area or your area of interest. For instance, let's say I want to download data for this very area. So I'll just zoom in to the area of my choice or the country I want to download for. I can even download for more than one country. For example, let me download for part of Nigeria and part of Benin Republic, or even more than that. So to do that, click on this icon to draw your boundary. I can just draw like this to cover even more than one country. So once you have drawn your area of interest, click on close. Then come here and select your starting date. Click on this icon and select your starting date. I can just download for 2018, for instance, 2018 January 1st. Then the end date, I can choose December 2018. That will be December 31st. So which means I only want to download for 1 year. So once you have chosen your date range, then here, search for TRMM. TRMM. So you have TRMM here. So you can just choose any one of your choice. Then click on search. So this will search it and bring out the data available for that time range you have chosen. So if you want to download, for instance, let's go for these precipitations, the first one. Check it. Then click on plots. When you click on plot, it will plot it for you to see even before you download. So this may just take some few seconds to about a minute. Yes, it is done. It has plotted it. This is the area I chose, and this is the precipitation data for that very area for the year specified. To download it, you can come to this site. Click on downloads. So here it will bring the formats available. You have the netCDF, we have PNG, we have Geotiff, and we have KMZ. So you can choose any of these formats and download. So for instance, let's download for Geotiff. Click on it. So see, it has downloaded. Giovanni, it has downloaded. So now let's go to download. You can see this is the data I just downloaded. Giovanni accumulated TRMM. So let's open ArcGIS and load in that data. click on add data, navigate to your folder, I think it's under downloads, and this is it, Giovanni. Click on it and click on add. So you can see it. So you can actually classify. Right click the layer and click on properties. So come to classify, click yes. Then you can choose your number of classes, let's say 5 classes, then choose your color and click on OK. So you can see the range here, of the range of rainfall. So the southern part of the study area has highest rainfall value, while the northern part has the lowest. So this is how to download TRMM rainfall data or precipitation from Giovanni. Thank you for watching.